everyone. I am so excited to bring you this video. I have solved an issue that has been plaguing many facade fans for years. Ever since Windows 8 and certainly Windows 10, this graphics issue has plagued so many people who wanted to play facade and pulled it up and they all look really wonky just like this. And I even said in public only a few days ago that I had no idea how to do this, but I just figured it out and I want to let everybody know because I don't think the fix has been published anywhere, not that I have ever seen when I've been researching this. So let's get at this. The first thing you want to do is pull up Control Panel. Go down to your search bar and just type in the word Control Panel and bring that up. And then the next place we're going to go, believe it or not, is Power Options. And whatever plan you may have it set on for your Power Options, go to Change the Plan Settings right here. And then go to Change Advanced Power Settings, and that's going to pull up this little window here. Now you want to scroll down this list of options here and find the Switchable Dynamic Graphics settings, and then expand that as far as it'll go. Some of you may have actually multiple settings here, but for every one of them, pull down this menu and change it to Maximize Performance for every single one of them. Hit Apply and OK, and that's it. That is seriously it. You can pull up Facade again at that point. And you'll see here in just a second how well this works. The reason this happens is because newer versions of Windows allow the computer to just decide, eh, I don't think this game is graphics intensive enough for me to boot this over to or kick this over to your GPU. And so we're just going to process your graphics right here on the motherboard. And that may be mostly true, but in the case of Facade, when it's just your actual motherboard and processor and typically Intel chipset trying to process this, it causes that issue. But if you do have a GPU, and at least in the case where I have one here, if you do happen to have a GPU and Windows is just deciding not to let it run and process Facade, then that's the issue. But if you have it and you change these settings, you'll see right here that forces it to actually process these graphics through your graphics accelerator, and boom, here it is. So let me know if it doesn't work for you. Most likely, if it doesn't work, it's probably because you have a laptop or something simpler that doesn't actually have a graphics card, in which case I don't think that there would be a fix for this, but I would recommend changing that setting anyway to give it a try. It'll also help with some of your other games that may be running slower that are even more graphics intensive than this old game. All right, good luck.